What if we could turn the earth's moraine?